Anybody hear me?
I hear you.
It's Nick Drucker. What's the matter? Timothy Nelson, Reading Construction. We have an emergency at the building site. Dozer driver was attacked by a crocodile. Damn thing was huge, almost 25 feet long. I've never seen anything like it.
Crocodile?
Supposed crocodile, sir. I thought so too. But the fact remains, we ran it over with a truck and put it in the bed. It looks dead, but my boys are afraid to be close. You get the thing out of the city?
And where exactly do you want me to leave it outside the city?
How the hell should I know? Okay, I'll go take a look.
Great.
Just please, hurry.
Hello. Can I speak with the transport?
I'm Vern. Thanks, Vern.
My God. Jules?
Yeah, Lester. What can I do for you?
I need my books taken from the publishing house in Rockgate Green. They are my personal property.
Okay. How many books?
Quite a lot. I hope your car can handle a large number of books.
My car is actually a giant truck, so yeah.
Marvelous. The publisher is called Paperback Writer Publishers. It's in the center of Eureka. Open my sanctuary. And take the books and deliver them to me in Reading.
Okay. How do I find you in Reading?
Ask anybody on the street. I'm a famous writer. Everyone knows me.
Famous, huh?
Hello. The diagnostics ready?
Let's see.
Thank you.
new, Tim. Problem solved itself. That croc woke up and mauled another one of my men and jumped back into the river.
Sucks for you.
Nah, it's not so bad. I was gonna sack the guy anyway. Anyway, drive safe. Thank you.
Dick, it's Deal Walker. Bowman said you were bringing the pigs.
Your racers are already at the place.
You mean the pigs? Good work. You're not racers, though.
I thought you were going to have a pig race or something.
You know, we're going to have a normal race, you know, with humans. The pigs are the prizes. 2.5 pounds of fresh pork to the 5 lucky winners.
Oh, that's disappointing. I was hoping to see a big race for the first time in my life.
Don't get too broken up about it, Nick. It may not be a pig race, but I still might have something for you. Contact you later, Dean. Say hi to Vic for me.
No problem, Bill. I'll do that.